finally got this thing to work.
Vape on.